Before this episode starts, I want to give a shout out to Master Rabbit. He likes rabbits. Who doesn't like rabbits? Rabbits are cute. Go check him out if you like rabbits. Yeah, rabbits. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy BTS Joe here, and today I'm coming at you with some story time. So in today's story, I'm going to be telling about a story that literally happened about 3 hours ago, and it's the time I think I broke my thumb. So this all started 3 hours ago, as I said, at about 3 o'clock. Maybe pretty later, maybe 3:40. So my friends show up at my house, Casey Dingoes and Beat the Hunter 56, and they knock on my door. My dad's like, come in, and Beat the Hunter 56, the nervous kid he is, he's just standing outside still, doesn't come in, but I really don't care. I wouldn't have came in either, but, I walk out, I'm like, oh, my friends are here. And then I'm asking my dad, I'm like, can I go outside and hang out with my friends, Dad? And he's like, sure thing, Austin. And so we go out. So we go outside. And then Casey Dingoes is like, you know what? Let's go on your trampoline. And Be the Hunter 56 be like, yeah, let's go on that trampoline. And so I'm like, okay, I guess. So we're just bouncing on the trampoline at this point. And then we start doing flips like any normal kid that can do a flip would do. And then Be the Hunter 56 is like, I can't do a flip. And I'm like, yeah, try harder. So Casey Dingoes is like, you know what? Let's try a flip on flat ground. And I'm like, okay, I'll attempt this. So I'm still on my trampoline, still trying to do front flips. Bouncing and not even bouncing, I just jumped right into the flip on the trampoline and I landed it every single time. And so we're like, you know what, let's go on my trampoline because that's the softest area besides the trampoline. And so I go inside to ask my dad, what, Austin, can I bring some friends inside? Sure thing, Austin. Okay, Dad. And so, I go inside with my buddy-o pals. We go into the basement, and then I'm on the wrestling mat. Casey Dingoes is trying to show off his strength. Typical Casey Dingoes. FYI, his veins are popping. It's say a guy salt or something. It's really weird. But I'm putting on a bunch of pairs of sweatpants. They're still on now because I'm too lazy to take them off. And so I'm like, okay guys, I'm gonna attempt this. Okay, whew, attempt number one. And attempt number one wasn't really a good attempt. I just jumped and did a somersault. So I kept practicing that over and over again until I'm like, you know what? Okay, attempt number two. And then I land on my butt, I'm like, ooh, dang, I could do this. And then I keep doing the same thing until number four. Number four is the worst number I think I ever. Everything bad happens at four. Everything bad happens. This happened at four. And I'm also on attempt number four. And this has been 500 attempts of recording this, but so in attempt number four, I jump, I land. And the thing is about that, I land in a really uncomfortable way. I put my hand behind my back with my thumb sticking out right away. And I hit my thumb and oh my gosh, that hurts so bad. And so then I'm like, you know what, it's probably just a little bruiser now. So I'm going to my room, watching some videos, and then all of a sudden I'm like, oh, this phone's kind of quiet. And you know what? I'm gonna demonstrate it now. Me trying to turn my phone volume up. Okay. Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Ow! 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 Okay. I turned it up all the way. And my arm was hardcore flexing right there. That actually took a lot of strength for me. Because I'm weak. And this makes my thumb, like, feel like a crayon. Like, driving a crayon into the wall. But, So then I'm like, okay, maybe my thumb's broken. And my mom's like, let me see. Your thumb's not swollen up, you're good. So if I go to the doctor's next time and my thumb is broken, I'm blaming it all on my mom. So guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. Remember to like and subscribe. And here my longest attempt of the yeah boy. Okay. Hello, and today I'm gonna be attempting like the longest yeah boy in the world. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, boy. Well, I thought I could do a lot better because I did a lot better at lunch class, but that's gonna be a fruit.